always room for more. Never a dull moment. Light on my feet.
How?
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
What's next?
Is that blood? No, never mind. Should get started. Be wary. This place is trapped.
Something different.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Ahead.
Time to see what...
Should mind my step. Deep and move. can't slow down. What to do? What path lies before me? Trouble now. No time to rest. Breathe deep and move.
I'm ready.
Stopped me yet.
Let's get on with it.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Bullet burrows. Best step lightly. There's a land shark about.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. At the ready.
This drow's cracked like an egg. Must have fallen quite some hide.
room for more?
What is that? Marks. Not from someone's campfire either. Best be careful. No time to waste.
Step quick.
Time for discretion.
Madness. Proceeding.
These things have stayed interesting. Blood follows me everywhere.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Tread carefully.
be done. Objective noted.
Never a dull moment. Don't waste a step.
My face protects me. On I go. One true way.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. How much farther can I go? Footwork.
A long way to go still. Onward, ever onward. This. What do I have to?
to lose.
What's next? This way. Always sharp. My injuries need tending.
Flackets will be done.
Thank you. waste.
Time to press ahead. I wonder what's past this.
I'll go this way.
Keep your distance, darling.
Let's be quick.
Oh, action, not reaction. An efficient path.
Everything.
whatever it takes. Time to meet your maker. Let's try this way. I crave blood. One true way.
Can't give up now.
This way.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
My faith will guide me.
I've got a long road ahead.
What now?
These boots have seen everything.
Nothing. Both animals look fine.
scratches tail, wags furiously. These two have become firm friends.
Something's on my mind.
The dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth. He gives in and surrenders his find to you. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily, his tail wagging even faster.
Good here, I hope.
Seems like the owner was quite the literary type.
To ignite these. Strange. Time to rest. Another step forward.
Chest's magic. Its energy has me all a tingle.
Some kind of magical contraption. Now to get it to work. to ignite these. Strange.
Speak.
To put my hands on everything. No way to ignite these. Strange.
Still nothing.
What a day.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Blackets will be done.
To ignite these. Strange.
Well, hello. Over here. Trust no. Don't mind if I do. I feel cold. Empty. What are those flowers doing to me?
That thing is tiny, and I am not.
looking ahead. Never wanted the easy path. No one back home will ever believe this.
Wait, why did that strange dog collar just vibrate? I spy with my little eye. Nothing of note, really.
Maybe I need more pockets.
What? Noble stock? The mushroom?
My friend, Bibberbang. Curious, beautiful, but dangerous. Next time, more careful next time, for certain. Thank you for your help. Anyway, what were you saying? Noble stock. Yes, Derek needs noble stock. Mushroom. Good stuff. And a ledge. Yes, I was on a ledge. Crumbled to bits. And I tumbled down. Mushroom. Powerful. Dirith wants it for a brew. He's very good, my Dirith. Very good at a brew. The shop. The shop needs all we find. Bone cloaks. Baldur's Gate. Anything sourced here. Very high rate of profit. My words get away from me. You'll have to ask Dirith. She knows the ins and outs.
Look at that. Got my useless old man back. I suppose that's your doing. His hands are empty as a whole. We'll have to send him back out soon enough. Please, Balin's got a job to do. We can leave when he's done it. Collecting noble stock. Valuable mushroom. We've a shop in Baldur's Gate. The locals go mad for it. Nearly nothing it can't cure. Blindness, poison, hair loss. Probably. But Balin in his right mind wasn't worth half a half of noble stock. I know him better than anyone. Got the scars to prove it.
Fleshwalker, tongue talker, far you've come, reach into memory, tell me of home.
It reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwegar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Dwegar rot. I mean to join you. Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. We cleanse the rot together.
From other minds is difficult to emulate. I greet you, child of the sun. How has your search for the mushrooms fared? These are fine specimens. It will only take me a moment to brew them to proper potency.
Omeluum turns away to prepare the potion, lost in its own musings.
You must drink the entire draught. I can make no promises as to its taste. It will lower the psionic defenses around the lava. If I cannot remove it, I may still be able to tell you more about its origin.
Omeluum watches you with cautious intensity. It expects doubt. It expects fear.
Only in that you may be a danger to yourself. What the potion may make you see or feel, I cannot determine. But unless you are already a step from death, it will not kill you.
The potion is disgusting beyond description. The only mercy is that it goes down quickly.
Not a drop left. Very good. As the potion influences your mind, you may find yourself acting irrationally. Try and stay focused.
The world loses its edges, its finer boundaries. You are fluid, but trapped like a creature suspended in amber. At the edges of your vision, but the void cannot draw you in. The temple spasms, seizes. It's fighting the potion even harder than you are. Fear pierces your mind like knives of ice. The parasite digs deeper, as if it means to hollow out your skull. The cold blades lose their edge. You are stalwart, turning that tide of fear against itself. The parasite swells with power. More power than you have ever felt before. It surges and twists, lashing out against that which would dare to intrude. The parasite in your mind quiets, pleased with itself.
Omeluum, are you well?
That lava is like nothing I have ever observed before. Its power is unsettling. Such an outcome was not in my calculations. There is more to this being than mere stasis. Yet that power may grow beyond your control. I have another intermediate solution, if you are in need. I possess a ring of mind shielding. It prevents elder brains from noticing my presence. It will not remove the lava, but it will limit its influence, both positive and negative. I would offer it as a gift, but in truth, the ring is priceless. Is there anything you could offer me in turn? Because removal seemed preferable to negation, and I must admit, I was curious to study the tadpole myself. A fascinating topic indeed. What can you tell me? What a brilliant experience, to feel one step closer to my ancestors is a fine gift indeed. Here, it is yours. May it serve you as well as it has served me.
To deal with this abomination, nigh unthinkable. Yet even Vlakith herself could not deny the ring's merit.
Of course, the lava remains. Be ever vigilant of its growth.
Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes, she is cattle.
Boat is ready to sail.
another eye. Same as in the goblin camp. Someone's watching from afar.
Best to stay out of its way.
What's a fort like this doing in the Underdark?
Whoever built it, they let it rot for ages.
The gnome bolted. Saw it myself. Friends still ain't caught a whiff of her. Slaves are paying the price. Those pricks will get nowhere with just axes. Friends got touched him.
Faster! Heat up some rocks!
Let's see how the little pricks do when we strap fire to their legs.
Not the most sophisticated way of getting what you want from someone, is it?
Move, Hoon! I don't have time for drugnan outsiders.
The parasite stirs, but it's a mere tickle. You hear no thoughts or memories, just an echo of scars that never healed.
A true soul, eh? Useless wreck of a lookout could have told me. Glad you're here to take responsibility. Tunnels collapsed. Trapped true soul near. He's stuck in there with poisoned geezers. We don't get him out soon. It's both our heads.
No need for that. Nere's is the only head that matters to us.
Place is older than bone dust. Previous tenants left a trap. Dropped a shit ton of metal once we dug a ways in. Get Nere out, and you'll have the Absolute's blessing. No doubting that. Entrance to an ancient temple. General's orders, Nere said. Must contain something important. He got me to recruit non-believers. But not everyone's seeing the Absolute's truth. They don't get paid soon. I'll have a riot on my hands. Not a one. Unless you count tacking Aboleth fangs to my whipping cane. Never thought I'd see these back. Nasty sneak gave even Gek the slip. Crafty little shits, these ones. You need a stiff cane to keep them in line. Here then. His bounty's yours.
That's so.
Set it near the rubble and ignite it. That'll blow the drow out.
Near the rubble, a fragmented voice clutches at your mind.
True soul! True soul! Finally, you must clear rubble, billing poison! Expedition! Passage trapped! Gnomes useless! Don't trust Burks! Get me out!
View through Nere's eyes is a blur. You only make out a bit of rubble and few moving figures. blur resolves into an image. Two gnomes feverishly removing debris, while two others lie dead at Nere's feet, their flesh scorched by powerful magic. You sense Nere's frustration, tinged with rage, as the connection fades.
Remember!
Can't afford to stay idle.
It's you, the mascot of my ill fortunes.
Much as I'd love to chat, I'm not allowed social breaks. These brutes are no mere goblins. I doubt you could take them on.
You will.
If you are successful, that would be most convenient.
Speak in soft whispers, the words all but lost in the hot air.
We'll never get through. We need that smoke powder.
Finamine's gone, and if she's smart, she won't be coming back.
Tell the sergeant where she went. Beltron's still trapped with that maniac Nere.
Forget the smoke powder! They kill Phil on the spot! I won't let you do it!
Great gods. How could you know that?
You can do that. I mean, of course, true soul. Thank you for sharing, sir.
Oh, damn it, Larida! We've lost enough of us! I'm not losing Beldron, too!
Sir, our friends are trapped in the cave-in. And I know a way to get them out.
Bug, please! True soul Nere will... You know what he'll do. All right. Go ahead, Lunkbug. Tell him.
A few days back, there was a scene. Our friend Philomene, she's a sapper, set off a blast and ran off. We set a spot for hiding if someone found trouble. I'll mark your map. If Philomene made it, you'll find her there. She'll have the stuff to blow that tunnel wide open and get Beldron and the rest out.
Please don't hurt my Phil. I beg you.
Hurry! Our people won't last in that cave-in forever. Beldron's still trapped. Find Philomene and get that smoke powder! Incredible news. Drop it near the cave-in and set it alight!
Any good gnome jokes?
They ain't been the same.
I say you're scamming a lot of us.
Coming up, Schultz! I'm afraid.
Open.
Get over it.
Moving.
Roth.
Have a look at
my brain
mind
of your own.
Well,
use it.
In it. Moving ahead.
Ugh. The scraps of a nightfall feast.
To break bread in Shah's name, then spill blood in her name. A sacred rite.
That might be worth a look.
Nicely. have to keep going. Bleed for me.
Easy these days. At the ready. Stayed interesting.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
Hmm?
Oh, for a skeleton key.
Let's move. Best be on my way.
I swear to Iron Hand. One more step and I'll blow us to chunks!
An ashen scent fills the air. The barrel is filled with smoke powder, but the scent is acrid, as if contaminated somehow. Or much, much more concentrated.
Easy now. Let's not do anything hilarious.
Shut your mouth, Hoon, or I'll shut you down. Dropping my name like your cultist ass knows me. Like we're friends. I know what you are. One of Nere's cult goons. Sailed right in. Better to die in this shit heap than rotting Moonrise. You want me? Come get me. Lorida! Ruddy mind games! I know all about your tricks, true soul! Shit! I can't do it! Go on! Drag me to Moonrise! I'll make you cult nutters suffer! You want to waste rune powder on... Look, you have no idea what you're dealing with. Any true Iron Hand would trade their life for a grain of this stuff. It's the whole damn reason we're here, and I'm not leaving without it. But let me go. Maybe I'll spare you a vial.
Rune powder is gnomish folklore, an explosive of awesome power handed down to the gnomes by their war god, Gerdel Ironhand, a formula so dangerous it was stricken from history, if it ever existed to begin with.
We've heard the same ones, I bet. A fistful of fire that can turn cities to dust. Well, it's real. And I need to bring it back to Baldur's Gate. I'd rather my clan were with me, but the mission comes first. A vial's what I can spare you. Look, we're freedom fighters. We need this powder to prove a point. To people who really need a point proven to them. Let me go, and you'll be on the right side of history. That's all I can say.
A barrel of this could light up the Underdark. A vial is plenty. Just let me go my way. Listen, you see Larida at the dig? Tell her I'm dead, impaled, half-eaten. I don't care. Make up a story.
I'm not sure I blame her, though Larida might.
I go where there's shit to stir. And there's no shortage of options. I'm getting the rune powder back to Baldur's Gate. Alone.
Anything of use?
Keep a blade close.
Never a dull moment.
My faith will guide me.
Still breathing, despite everything. I need to find a way forward.
Action, not reaction.
Looking ahead. Have to keep going. Curious.
stone there has been pried loose.
Eager for battle.
Let's get going. Should mind my step.
I saw, and he still ain't broke through.
No time to dally.
Blast the gate to me!
No one back home.
What are you waiting for?
Someone. Only the guards are allowed to do that, as this one is about to demonstrate.
Have seen everything.
What's the plan?
Time for some bloody work.
Someone inside out.
I will ascend. It does it.
What now?
Let's prowl.
Best be on my way.
Blast the thing to me!
Time to meet your end.
Finally! Worthless slaves! Your incompetence has been my ruin!
Nere does not fail.
You care for the weak. True soul. Most curious. You dare speak to me without due reverence. That was your first and last mistake. Thrym, carve out his heart and serve it to the Rothe. If he indeed is a true soul, let the Absolute save him. Dwega, this true soul has betrayed us. Let his blood prove your devotion.
Thank you.
On the move.
On my way.
With finesse.
Taking position.
Ah!
Let my name be known.
This ends well.
My path be true. Deal some punishment.
Impulse.
my name be known.
No hesitation. Another step forward.
Waste. Ready. Going.
Ah!
only way out is through.
Tazith!
Jack catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
The light's been snuffed out. Only ash at the bottom.
You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic. This is pixie dust, used to illuminate a lamp, or left behind after a pixie's death.
Parasite, and it's still alive. You should collect it from the corpse.
The decaying corpse lies before you. The head breaks off cleanly from the drow's body.